the mighty buck in 1970. From America to India, brought a factory, and the World Bank was delighted. They said, here, have some more. Get excited. And at the same time, coincidentally, there were some favors done in terms of salaries for the elected leaders of the state functions. Just a little $1 million contribution. Oh, the doctors work for the company. They told the peasants it's fine, it's safe, and it's good money. And the peasants are, oh, as poor as dogs. Oh, you know, the population tripled when they heard there were jobs. Yeah, the poor, unemployed, Bhopal were overjoyed. But then in 76, one man realized how close his toxic chemical factory was to 500,000 people's lives. So he wrote a note and he put it in the mail, hoping him and everybody else could walk a safer trail. But no sooner did he open his mouth than he found his own job had been transferred 1,000 miles to the south. And the poor, unemployed Bhopal was still overjoyed. Well, it came to pass nearly 10 years since Union Carbide came to town saying have no fear. But in 82, when they did their books, they found their profits were shrinking. Oh, they had a dreadful look. And when their managers heard about that and all the skilled staff, they left their jobs and moved to new towns in seconds flat. And then the laborers and all the untrained were put in charge of the deadly MIC raid. Later in 82, there was an audit done by 3 inspectors who were American. They found the pressure gauge of the phosgene tank was not the only thing there that was broken. And to put it frank, they said, hey, Union Carbide, you got some emergency repairs to do or else you're risking lives. But Union Carbide, safe in America. They said, oh, have no fear.
But until you came along, it had been working okay
for almost 14 years. Well, just a damp cloth was all you'd need if this poison should get into the air you breathe, or else you'd suffocate like a fish on land. Oh, one night 70,000 people got caught in a drift net plant. And Union Carbide, they never told no one there was a chance that they could die from poisoned oxygen. 'Cause just think how bad they would have looked if no one trusted them and thought that they were crooks.